Hello, Moto.
All night, under colorful lights, there's something in my mind that keeps my heart in step with my feet.
Yeah, I'm gonna remove my glasses. As soon as I take them off, I become immediately 17 times more attractive. When I started my comedy career, I was a writer for TV for a very, very long time. And back then, Indian television, writing for it was a terrible, terrible job. Nobody wanted to do it. That's why I was doing it. What I learned from being a TV writer for a very long time was that I want to be a professional comedian. I will, you put me in any sort of space, I will do my level best to perform because I am a professional comedian. Like, the first part of my career was basically me going out there and saying, hey, I'm going to make disgusting jokes and people will laugh and this is great. And now the second half of my career is that I find this funny and I hope you do too. And eventually you will. That's sort of been like my target focus as far as what makes me stand out is that I'm a little bit like the Rahul Dravid of comedy, guys. As in, I can play on any surface. The only difference is I usually get out first ball. So maybe I'm not like Dravid. I'm probably the Javagal Srinath of batting, I guess. I don't know what that makes me. So I found my focus by making people laugh and having them pay money to me. It's so weird. I mean, think about it. I make jokes and you give me money. I mean, that's amazing. That's how I found my focus, by spreading joy and trying to make people laugh. Where do you find your focus? Answer me! Answer me, I tell you! Being a comedian or any kind of artist is like, it's a very tough ride, right? Like, it's just anything can happen at any stage. You know, it's like an escalator. That's not an escalator. Escalator is like this. I meant like, whatever, sound waves. Roller coaster! That's what I meant. See, I'm focused at all times, right? But when I lose my focus, my wife just usually tells me, she's like, hey, we have to pay our rent. And I'm like, I will find my focus for my family. So you get the Moto G5S Plus, which will help you find your focus and unleash your creativity. Anyway, that's how I found my focus and my swag. You can too. Share your stories of how you found your focus using hashtag find your focus. Thanks to me.